Mumbai Indians handed defending champion Sunrisers Hyderabad their first defeat of the 2017 Indian Premier League when they beat the title holders by 4 wickets at the Wankhede Stadium in Mumbai on Wednesday. Well, the game was very intense and energies were really high. And the really energetic Hardik Pandya faced the brunt of it. Pandya slipped badly while he was in his follow-through to deliver the first ball. He slipped and hurt his right knee. He looked fine though and refused medical attention. He later held his knee and confirmed that he was alright. Well, going by the visuals, it could have been much worse. Well, looks like there's a lot going on in this edition's IPL. So people, which team are you supporting this year? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and keep watching this space as we'll be back with more updates.
Hey, chai wale! छप्पन इंच का सीना रखने से कुछ नहीं होता, 4 इंच का दिल रख ले तो वो मर्द कहलाता है।